I've built houses for people who work for the water board and people who were firemen and the sign writer. And I always felt that to be a challenge, to build a house as I did in the 50s for 2,000 pounds. If somebody wants this kind of thing, they're entitled to have it, and it's my duty to make it possible.